our YouTube channel. Life is not easy for many Nigerians. People are facing pressures and hardship, such that they don't even have the chance to move away from being tenants to landlords and landladies. I doubt that anyone would gladly live in a face-me-I-face-you house, but sometimes condition, they make crayfish burn. And when it burn like that, you know fit help her. There are some people that we see from afar and draw conclusions about how comfortable they are. Reality, however, is different from what we see from afar. Some people pose with luxurious houses online. Meanwhile, they don't even have a mat to rest their stressed bodies on. If you have heard this slang, Gerara here, man, then you must know this man. What if we told you that the popular Francis Odega, who is a 51-year-old comic Nollywood actor, lives in a rented apartment? Where he lives does not befit his personality. This place was revealed when he had a fight with his wife. The place is not at all what many Nigerians assumed it should be. This brings us to the essence of today's video. We will be sharing with you top Nollywood actors who don't have a house of their own. But before we continue, if you're new here, please click on the subscribe button and also hit the red notification icon for more videos. Also, follow us on all our social media platforms, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Into the main gist now. The first celebrity on our list is Eve Eason. Eve Eason is a Nollywood actress that is very talented and good at delivering her roles in movies. Recently, a concerned fan asked her an interesting question. The fan said, "Always staying in a hotel. Don't you have a house of your own? Trust Eve." She replied back angrily. She said, "Fool, I walk round the clock in different states. I won't be busy filming and cashing out if I lounge at home. Receive sense." But I don't think this fan is wrong for asking this, except that he asked rudely, because other actors who also post pictures in different hotels also post in their houses. The next person is Stella Damascus Abodering. It is no doubt that whenever successful actresses are mentioned in Nollywood, Stella Abodering is usually among the first 10. This is because her antecedents and acting prowess has earned her the fame and glamour that come with stardom. Surprisingly, she is not yet a proud owner of any landed property or a house of her own. She still lives in a rented apartment in Lekki. But wait though, the money she is using to rent a house in Lekki, he never reached Okari Go Village, go buy land, come build small house, sharp sharp, at least. The next person is Inyanya. Who doesn't know the Kukere crooner? Inyanya is a Nigerian musician. Some time ago, it was breaking news that Inyanya bought a house. But news later came out that it was just a promo strategy. If only these people knew that not far in the future, Inyanya would be dragged by his balls across the floor of the internet and question his alleged mansion. How can you lie that you got a house when you know you did not? Could it be as a result of pressure? I know sometimes when we are faced with societal pressure, we can do the things we should not do. But then, I beg, do the one you can. Maybe it's the same people he wanted to please that were mocking him and dragging him all over internet. Moving away from Inyanya, we have Emeka Ike. Emeka Ike is a popular Nollywood actor. Rumor has it that Emeka Ike was thrown out of his rented duplex apartment in Magodo in Lagos State by his landlord. According to the report, Emeka's landlord was said to have thrown the actor out of his Magodo GRA twin duplex in Lagos after he failed to pay 8.5 million naira debt. Jeez. Is it that the movie industry doesn't pay some people well? How can almighty Emeka Ike be owing 8.5 million naira? To the point where he's even being dragged to court. The next actress is Shan George. Shan is a Nollywood actress, singer, film producer, and director. Prior to debuting in the movie Tons of Rose, she had previously featured in a 1997 soap opera titled Winds of Destiny. She is best known for her role in the movies Outcast. She is from Abbey in Cross River State. This woman has been moving in and out of different marriages with successful and wealthy men living abroad. But despite this, she still lives in a rented apartment around Salvation Street, Ikeja. Meanwhile, her acting prowess is quite commendable and sometimes beyond imagination. No one would think that at this point she will be without her own home. But reports have it that she is. Wow. Another person is a fine Nollywood actor. His name is Ramsey Nouah. Even though so much is not heard about this Oyibo actor, after Nouah had a close shave with death, very close sources revealed that he is still financially buoyant, yet he still lives in a rented house. And I am tempted to ask, how can you be financially buoyant and decide to be under someone? Like, you'll comfortably call someone you are financially more than my yoga landlord when you should be in that position. Another person is Jide Kosoku. Apart from being the president of Association of Nigerian Theatre Art Practitioners, ANTP, Kosoko is a Nollywood icon. For many upcoming artists, he's a mentor and role model due to his dexterity in the make-believe business. It is shocking that up till now, he still lives in a rented apartment in Lagos, despite all his achievements and fame. But this Jidesha, he has been married more than twice. Couldn't he have carried those monies and built for himself a comfortable house for his large family? It's like this man would choose marriages over a personal house. Anyways, there's right to choice, so whatever works for you, sir. I like this one. His name is Jim Ike. He's generally perceived as a bad boy and sex symbol in the Nollywood industry. He's a popular figure in the Nigerian film industry. There is no doubt that he has made money, fame and connections after he quit his banking career some years ago for the make-believe business. But shockingly, this guy still lives in a rented house. Who knows, maybe this is why he is not yet married, because I doubt that any woman who knows the kind of public figure that Jim is would like to stoop so low and live in a rented apartment with him. That would be a slap to his personality and of course a woman's own. The next person is Segun Arinze. Obviously, Arinze is a household name in Nollywood. This, however, may not be unconnected with the bad boy roles he plays perfectly in the movies, especially the most popular Black Arrow, which he did sometimes in the 1990s. Arinze, who has now added another feather to his cap by grabbing the microphone and working on his debut musical album, lives in a rented home. No one would believe it, I don't, that up till now, with the level he has gone to, he has not built a house of his own. The next actor is Kunle Bamtefa. He is popularly known as Chief Fuji of the Rested Amaka Igwe's Checkmate, a television drama of the early 1990s, and now Fuji House of Commotion. The veteran actor and broadcaster is a role model to many upcoming artists in Nollywood, having weathered all storms to rise to the peak of his career. Despite his fame and wealth, however, Bamtefa is still living in a rented apartment with his wife and children. Nollywood Reel even learned that the landlord of his rented duplex recently sued him to court for not paying his house rent. Considering the kind of person this man is, this is really a bitter pill to swallow. Up next is Saeed Balogun. Saeed is a self-acclaimed African James Bond 007. Saeed Akolawole Balogun is no doubt one of the most famous actors in Nollywood. The actor is separated from his actress wife Fatia despite his fame, talent and good delivery of movie roles. This man still lives in a rented apartment. Wait though, where then does 007 money goes to? Another celebrity is Orisha Femi. It was triple wahala for Orisha Femi and his management when his fans eventually discovered that the 200 million naira mansion he acquired some time ago was actually fake. What's all this tension? Why do people do all of these things? To please who? To what end? It actually looks like it's even harder for the men in the industry. Can you imagine a 23 years old Nengi listing out mighty achievements like owning a personal house, becoming a CEO and owning other ventures? People see these things and get pressured and tensioned to do what they're not supposed to do. Some of these female celebrities are living affluently because they engage in a transactional lifestyle, which the men on the other hand might not find it easy to do. We have no idea all the difficulties and challenges these so-called celebrities are actually facing. So the little money they get, they just manage it, just for sustenance purpose.
Thanks for watching our video, guys. And do not forget to click on the red subscribe button and also on the bell notification icon for more updates. Follow us on social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Please share this video with your loved ones and friends. Thanks.